Hundreds have protested in Queensland to save a nursing home in the northern suburbs of Brisbane. As Isabella Robinson reports, the Deputy Prime Minister joined the group to fight for the residents and staff at Eventide.
Rallying together as part of a rescue mission for the aged and vulnerable.
What do we want?
Save Eventide!
When do we want it?
Now!
Employees of Eventide, residents and their relatives fighting after the Queensland government's job cuts have left the future of some nursing homes in jeopardy.
It's a very heartless thing to do, to put such uncertainty on elderly Australians. They cater for a particular cohort of residents who have very high and complex care needs.
They were told the Brighton facility would close and believe up to 20 state government nursing homes are at risk.
So many people in this local community are so upset at the decision to cut 140 beds and certainly many jobs.
This resident with cerebral palsy is just one who'll be affected.
I was lucky. I was got into Eventide when I can because my husband couldn't look after me.
The state government says only two buildings on the site will close.
Some of the accommodation facilities we were left by the previous Labor government have fallen down, asbestos ridden, no longer meet their own fire safety standards.
And these changes have been in the pipeline for some time.
The Labor Party planned for the closure of two of these buildings at Eventide and sold off 20,000 square metres of that land.
But this group says this won't be the last rally and it hopes to have a victory march soon. Isabella Robinson, 10 News.